I'm in a good mood today, as you can see. I just got through doing my hair, and that's one of the things that gives me joy, is just playing around with my hair and doing stuff with it. So you caught me on a good end today, but usually you always catch me on a good end because I am so excited to say that I have been doing so many YouTube videos, and I may not have reached 50 like many others, but I have reached beyond what I thought I could. From the very beginning, I did not think that I could do it, but I trusted in God and I had faith in Him, and I knew that He could use me to help you. I hope you all are being blessed. I have not made a video in a while, but I hope to step it up in a bit. I have been mostly writing and encouraging people through my blogs, and if you can, you know, if you want to, you can go to myspace.com/thebrownorange, all that mashed together, no hyphens in between or anything. But I am very encouraged. I do not feel negative about anything. I believe that God is always here to supply all of our needs. I believe that He is going to take care of us when we are down, and we have to give Him a chance to do that. I believe that He can use you for your talents and your abilities. If you think that you don't have any talents or abilities, think again. God can bless you with whatever is in your heart. He will bless you with your heart's desires. So if you have something that you enjoy, go for it. Be positive. I wanted to go to grad school in New York, and here I am. You know, I'm up here, and I never thought that I could do it, but I kept the faith, and I actually did go through with it, and I trusted God to supply all of my needs. Didn't know where money was going to come from, but I have no worries because He's always going to take care of me. I had faith that He would do that. So if you have something that's beyond your wildest dreams, if you want to go to another state, if you want to go overseas or something big, if you have something that you really want to do, do not underestimate yourself. You know, there are plenty of people out there who have the same dream and they've accomplished those dreams because they had faith. So have faith in yourself and believe that you can do it. I believe that I will reach my highest peak and beyond that. I believe you can do that too. I believe in you, so you know you have to believe in yourself. Have a blessed day and do take care.